Mrs. Umanoor. This is Anubhama A from 10B with the headlines of today. News headlines. COVID. Kerala Health Minister Veena George calls from extreme cautions in next 4 weeks. Emergency review today. KLT's gulped down 750 crore worth of liquor during Onam. Rescheduled following technician snag. Air India flight leaves Kochi for London. Telangana government gives no to reopen schools and colleges for classes from step 1. Finance Minister Nirmala Sitharaman announces 6 lakh crore asset monetization pipeline. International news. Israel strikes on Gaza. High rises many war crimes. Human Rights Watch. Afghanistan Taliban says deadline extension for foreign troops in red line. Pfizer boosts significantly lower risk of COVID-19 infection among elderly. Israel dead news. Sports news. Tokyo 2020 Paralympic Games will be held from August 24 to September 5, 2021. Pakistan. Afghanistan ODI series postponed until next year. School news. Kite JRC certificate, club certificate will be issued to the students who have passed the class at the school tomorrow onwards. An online Onam celebration was held at the school with the various Onam programs. School online classes and Kite Vikti's classes restart today onwards. Higher secondary admission process starts today. Help desk formed in our schools to assist our students in admission process. With this, signing off, stay safe, stay home.